They call it Frankenfish, created in a laboratory. Genetically engineered, manufactured salmon. It could devastate our fishing industry, threaten Alaska jobs, even destroy wild salmon stocks. So Mark Begich led the fight to ban Frankenfish and require that any genetically engineered fish be labeled. Begich stood up for Alaska and our way of life. Call Senator Begich. Thank him for protecting our fishing industry.